Dustin Johnson emerges from a pack to lead PGA Championship. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. San Francisco Dustin Johnson lost his yardage book and still found his way through an enormous crowd of contenders Saturday, making 8 birdies at Harding Park for a 5-under 65 and a one-shot lead in the PGA Championship. Nothing ever comes easily for Johnson in the majors. In this case, his brother had a spare yardage book. Even that might not have stopped Johnson from making his most birdies in any round of a major. And he needed them all. Click here for more PGA Championship coverage. Johnson was among 8 players who had at least a share of the lead at some point Saturday, a wild third round of low scores, long putts and endless possibilities. One possibility is Brooks Koepka hoisting the Wanamaker Trophy for the 3rd straight year, which hasn't happened since Walter Hagen won 4 in a row in the 1920s when it was match play. Koepka was one shot behind when he made a few careless mistakes, ran off 3 straight bogeys and had to birdie the 18th for a 69 to stay within 2 shots. Scottie Scheffler, the PGA Tour rookie from Texas, bogeyed his last hole for a 65 and was one shot behind with Cameron Champ, 67, who grew up in Sacramento and has the most powerful swing on tour. Johnson was at 9 under 201 as he goes for his 2nd major title. For all the chances he has had, this is only the 2nd time he has led going into the final round. "I'm going to have to play good golf if I want to win. It's simple," Johnson said. "I've got to hit a lot of fairways and a lot of greens. If I can do that tomorrow, I'm going to have a good chance coming down the stretch. I'm just going to have to do what I did today. Just get it done." Among the cast of contenders are major champions like Koepka, Jason Day, and Justin Rose, and fresh faces like Scheffler, Champ, and Colin Morikawa. Also right there was Bryson DeChambeau, thanks to a 95-foot putt for birdie on his last hole. Turns out he can hit long putts, too. Missing from San Francisco, Dustin Johnson lost his yardage book and still found his way through an enormous crowd of contenders Saturday, making 8 birdies at Harding Park for a 5-under 65 and a one-shot lead in the PGA Championship. Nothing ever comes easily for Johnson in the majors. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.